79 Pall Mall. This was Nell's home from 1671 to 1687 when she died. It's not the same building. That one's long gone, unfortunately. But this was the site of her home. Charles gave her this house to have for all of her life, and her son inherited it afterwards. She was very happy here. It's near Whitehall. There were gardens in the back fronting on St. James's Park, where she could chat with Charles as he walked by.